Hora, hora. Hora, hora. Hora.
Do you understand?
No, 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 no.
The gang's all here.
But 6 times 3?
I don't know.
6 times 3?
I don't know.
But 6 plus 6?
Oh, 12.
Now add 6.
I don't know. What is it?
Wanna get drunk and nasty, yeah. 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 Wanna get drunk.
Sasuke! Omae wa ore ni totte no anata no hikari da!
Kimi da yo, kimi nan da yo. Oshiete kureta.
We are testing an electrified samurai sword. We don't actually know what's going to happen. Okay, sweet, it didn't catch on fire. Let's keep going. The metal heat attracts the arc because it's connected to ground.
We're destroying the world and killing the turtles!
To hell with the turtles!
No one insults the turtles!
Cause I seen it, everyone in your squad can switch. DB, SB, 3272, nigga, that's my pod, little GLOBEABB, nigga.
My pronouns are he, not him. Cause I'll never be him.
I literally don't know this.
You kinda smell.
What the?
Like a baka.
This
kinda smell.
What the?
Like a baka.
Mural Part 5. Painting day has finally arrived. So far, it's been a very smooth process with lining. There's only few minimal corrections to be made. Once lining is completed, black and gray coloring will follow right after. I'm using a lining detail brush for all of lining. My eraser is able to remove all smudges easily without messing up the paint. Once MHA is completed, one piece will be revisited to be completed. Follow for more.
Please to Levi Ackerman. Let's do it. And there you have it.
Man. This happened 1, 2, 3 times too much.
Oh, you want to get fucked up. You want to get...
Sorry, I thought I saw a wasp.
Do you love me too?
Excuse me?
So y'all weebs were really just not kidding about naming your kids after anime characters, huh? I thought it was just a meme. As we know, I work in a daycare and I work more with the 1-year-olds and the 2-year-olds. There was this mom and she had like a soul eater tattoo and it was like, you know, of the sun and the moon, you know, the little creepy little... and then she was like, this is my son Kira, and I was like, oh, so she's obviously a weeb. I was like, oh, Kira, like off a Death Note. And then she looked at me like she was busted. And I was like, yes, I understand you named your child after a fictional serial killer. I don't know what you want me to tell you. Then I had a new coworker, and she named her child Winry, like Winry from Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood. And those are pretty subtle names. Now I'm just thinking about naming my kid after somebody from One Piece. And then here y'all gonna go in the comments, you want your kid to get bullied? My kid can be named anything they want because they'll be able to beat anybody's ass. If I'm gonna name you after that character, you're gonna have to train like that character. But JK, and
for threesome, you and a blunt. I love your titties cause they prove I could focus on two things at once.
Anime characters that the writers clearly hated, part one. Now that I finished Naruto, I can finally talk about this. Sakura Haruno was a victim of misogyny, and it's so clear that the writers hated this character. I have never seen a character so set up for failure. Every time she opened her mouth, it was either going to be pointless, emotional, or a hindrance to women everywhere. She went from being the top student in her academy class to being the weakest one on Team 7 after Naruto when he couldn't even... Bye. So we all know Naruto has mad plot armor, but what's the opposite of plot armor? Because whatever that is, that's what Sakura has. Literally after Sasuke left, the only line she had was, Sasuke. That was it. Anytime she went on a mission, she was the first one to get captured or the first one to get pushed down. And then finally in Shippuden, when she got powerful, nope, they're not going to put her in the fights. They're going to make her the medical ninja in the back.
Definition of gotcha?
Got girls with the fattest asses in these jokers, bro.
Apparently there are leaks for a Demon Slayer, Jujutsu Kaisen, and Fortnite collab.
Yo, come on, man, I can't have shit!
This couldn't be worse.
We just started, what are you talking about?
I give up.
Words can't describe how much I want this.
I'm coming in the Cherokee gasoline.
drop in and just smack the lip. Whoop! Drop down. Snap! Ah!